There were bears everywhere as students went on a teddy bear hunt through Bluffton. As kids worked from home during the COVID-19 shutdown, Bluffton Elementary School organized a teddy bear scavenger hunt. The school asked local businesses and neighborhoods to put out stuffed bears or pictures of bears for students and their families to find and take pictures of. The educational bear hunt is getting students physically active and testing their math skills as they have fun with their families, moving around the town while practicing their social distancing.
Well, a bear hunt will get you active, give you some PE time, some walking time around your community, but also to give you some interactive time so that you're out and about, maybe a little bit away from academics for right now, just to give you some fresh air. But when you find bears, you will need to graph them, count the number that you have, look for, were they pictures of bears, stuffed bears, what colors were the bears, and see just how many you're able to find.
Once word spread about the planned event, bears started popping up all over Bluffton.
Once I put it out, I had a conversation with Mayor Selka about expanding it beyond just my school to communities and businesses throughout Bluffton. And she said the idea was a great one, so she started putting it out and helping promote it. And it blossomed into what I have seen from Bluffton numerous times of how we come together to support each other. And it was great to see us Bluffton strong again to give these kids an outlet of something that can be joyous right now to go around and try to find as many possible bears as they could in a variety of ways.
The principal says it was great to see the town come together, and she really enjoys seeing all the pictures on social media of places where students spotted bears.
There were big giant bear tea party going on in the farm. There were, you know, pictures of bears, and Taylor's Landscaping put one as their delivery guy in the passenger seat for them riding around to do things. The police department put them in their cars. We had a Care Bear in one of the fire trucks. So it was just that wonderful feeling of everybody coming around to support each other during this time. And it's just wonderful to see us again be Bluffton strong.
You can check out all the pictures from the bear hunt by going to Bluffton Elementary School's Facebook page. For the Beaufort County School District, Ron Lopes.